Good morning. It's Sunday, December 5th. I'm Mae Fasai. We begin this Sunday with a live look at the California International Marathon. 8,000 runners are at the start line right now in Folsom this morning, and the race is just about to start. You can see the huge crowd there. We have 8,000 runners, but in addition to that, we have thousands of other relay runners, and also children are participating in this today. And throughout this course, 26.2 miles, we are expecting a record turnout, not just of runners, but of fans as well. 50,000 people are expected to come out and watch this event today. There they go. They have just taken off right at 7 o'clock, just as planned. 26.2 miles as runners will make their way, starting there near Folsom Dam, continuing through the neighborhoods of Orangevale, Fair Oaks, and Carmichael as well. Then they'll continue on through East Sacramento, crossing through the American River and into the historic Sutter's Fort. And the final miles will show off Midtown Sacramento, where there is usually an increasing number of crowds towards the finish line, where they will end the race at the state capitol.